Raphael, Michael, Gabriel, and Uriel. Each of the four great archangels of the quarters empower three sets of six Shemhon Farash angels, who in turn control three sets of six counterpart Galatius spirits, two to each of the 36 decans, or 10-degree divisions of an astrological sign. The design may appear complicated, but it is actually quite simple and easy to work with. We're going to summon the spirit Astaroth, because the spirit Astaroth is actually the ancient Canaanite goddess Astarte. Each sphere contains its own tree of life complete. We're going to call forth the spirit Astaroth, who is actually Astarte, the queen of heaven.
Make all spirits subject unto me.
Domine dixi decorum dominus tuae, et locum habitationes gloria tuae, mendiel.
I have an oracle for all those who would seek me. Each priestess must call me forth through her own image and in her own time.
In the name of Satan,
Samael, the angel of death, the venom of God, came to earth and said to Eve, can I leave my son with you while I go on a journey? And she said, yeah. When he comes back, he realized Adam and Eve had eaten his son, the angel of death, is a father and husband.
Who has promised that we shall never, never die.
Die. We shall never, never die.
Die.
We shall never, never die.
Never die.
Satan's got you the way out. I know where the exit is. Sin is neither one out.
You never told your children a single truth. For heaven's sakes, the definition of a human is a monster. You're legally dead. It's clear who holds the spear of destiny, and it's clear who is the devil himself. Satan alone has the power over sin and death. Animal sacrifices are insufficient. You need to make an atonement for your filthy sins and publish it right beside my own under blood over intent on the YouTube. You have to stand publicly, blood thick in truth, with your brethren, side by side, bound and sealed in blood, for a common cause to release everybody else from bondage. And if you say you're not in bondage, motherfucker, your soul, your body, and your land was stolen from you. You're fucking retarded. Satan is. Satan it is. Satan is. Satan is. Holy Grail. Layer below. Book of Life. Fill the cup.
Wake up! Fuck you!
Hi, I'm Benevolent Flesh. You're a little pussy.
I am fucking Satan, Dolphin of Flesh, get over.
Recalling the Good Shepherd who carries the lost sheep on his shoulders. The Fisherman's Ring is now presented to Pope Francis by Cardinal Deacon Sodano. Now, six cardinals, two cardinal bishops, two cardinal priests, and two cardinal deacons will come to the Pope and make an act of obedience. And you see them coming to the Holy Father, kissing his ring. Something significant here. Pope Francis received the cardinals standing up.
Again, underscoring the fact that
I am the Holy Spear. Thankfully, says Maya, I am the seal of man. Reaps seal of Maya. Inside reaps of Maya. Thankfully, says Maya, I am the seal of man. I am the spear of snake.
The good guy is Satan, who has promised that we shall never, never die.
Everyone will find a loophole in the system and live forever too.
Accident!
There are no accidents.
Yes, I know. You've said that already.
The ancient guardian of the Holy Grail, Braun.
The first Fisher King was a man called
Braun. Thing is happening.
You can't die in heaven, Christy Coots!
Samael is out. Christ the Lamb.
In fact, Satan isn't even his real name. The 2009 Super Exciting Guide actually revealed what his real name is, and it is in fact Mark. Why is his name Mark? Well, it's a pun. If you write Mark's name out in katakana, it is Maku. And if you rearrange those syllables, it ends up being Akuma, which means devil or demon.
There are no accidents.
Oh, great.
What am I ego doing? She heard my deep stuff.
$65.
No helper today.
Gonna kill you. The moral thing to do is to let you die naturally, alone, in a pile of your own filth.
God bless you, Riso Knight.
Riso Knight.
Riso Knight.
Riso Knight.
God bless you, Riso Knight.
Riso Knight.
Riso Knight.
Riso Knight.
Jeez!
Don't you say it.
What, I'm not allowed to say a name?
You're taking it in vain.
I still am gonna love you, but just not in a gay way. Cause God makes all people different sizes and shapes and problems.
Apparently, it takes the Lord Almighty about a month and a half to chisel some stone tablets, even though he created the universe in only 6 days. Levites, kill these motherfuckers! But does not that commandment, written by God himself, say not to kill?
Kill these motherfuckers!
That's a schmuck telling story.
And he's preaching anything but forgiveness.
Jesus H. Christ!
The H is silent.
Enjoying the night air, my brother. Your robes, give them to me.
Back to my sermon. Blessed are the...
Get down!
Come with me if you want to live.
What are you doing?
They were going to arrest you.
I know.
And crucify you.
It is supposed to happen.
What are you, a glutton for punishment?
There's a plan, a master plan even, and I can't explain it to you now, but you must stay away. Thou shalt not kill.
Why?
Because it is a sin.
Why?
Because it's not nice.
Why?
Forgive him, Father. He's a robot from the future. Let us eat.
Eat this.
You just don't get it, do you?
You have been targeted for termination.
I already told you, I'm supposed to die for the sins of mankind.
I'm programmed to protect you.
Stop killing Judas!
But he's going to betray you.
I know.
Bosch's pilot at 10 o'clock.
Give me that thing!
Don't worry, he'll be back.
God bless you, Grease Out Night.
Grease Out Night.
Grease Out Night.
Grease Out Night.
The law. He died. He lucids the law. He died. He lucids.
Wins it. Love end of fate.
If the Neville is new.
If the Neville.
The history of the Grail in ancient times, and says the first Fisher King was a man called Brod.
Brod, King Hub.
Hi, I'm the devil in the bush. The ruler of you have no one to listen. Where's Lord Katak? Where's Lord Katak?
Selfish, retarded, greedy motherfuckers.
Hi, I'm the devil in the bush. The ruler.
The Lord, he died. He lucids the law. He died. He lucids.
God loves you. God loves you. You shall bow.
God bless you. Grease Out Night.
Grease Out Night.
Grease Out Night.
Grease Out Night.
I am the Grim Reaper, and my fingers are dirty with your filthy souls. Ugh. Stupid assholes. Everybody shits their pants when they croak.
You think I'm crazy for telling you this shit? You stupid monkey lost on a ball in space as an accident?
Their ruler.